Nice. Yeah, Death seems a fun card to play around with. Look forward to getting it someday. Yeah, I just hit 60 yesterday, but I've been climbing quite well recently. Anything over that pipe on Warrior Falls. I hope I get Death soon. Oh, it's just some fun cards. I feel like it's been a while since that card is fun. There's a fun card, they just got rid of that. I'll take a fucking. What you call it? A hella. Okay, stuff's getting wild now. This is turning into a bit of a wild ride here. Turning a bit wild. It's gone wild. Okay. Shit kind of popped off then. I'm not sure how beneficial it was for me. But... I mean, you can only play one card, right? Huge. Not on my watch. Not on my watch. Ooh. White Giganto, and then on 6, Zolar it. That seems like a good idea to me. Seems like a very good idea to me. Shit. Yeah, she looks stupidly fun and I can't wait to give her a play around. Shit. Not on my watch. Oh shit! The Odins are here. Into the Killmonger. Oof. Retreat. We don't do that around here. We don't do that retreat shit around here. And we Shang-Chi for the win. We don't retreat around here. I know I do. I mean, I'd already snapped, so there was no harm in playing that turn, right? Like, he didn't snap or anything, so I wasn't losing anything, so... If the Jubilee was bad... If the Jubilee was bad, I'd have retreated this turn and not finished it out, but the Jubilee was... quite incredible, I'm not gonna lie. How you get the good YouTube videos, you know? Opponent snapped. Okay. Fuck. We'll really have a good play for this. Good old in this. Okay, I'm gonna keep him. Keep him on four. Mana pool this whole game. Why not? I like that game. Time to let me down now. You made a turn on me. I had a couple, like one good Jubilee. Yeah. Yeah, there's a downside to playing the Doom early. It's good, but if you got one of those ones that move the board around, you just end up filling the board up. Too many options. If not, just flame the Doom early last time. Might be the Doom again. Might be Doom, Jubilee. Right. Next turn. Leaves open Odin on turn 6, possible. Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Wakanda forever. All systems go.
Opponents. He's 10 power on the right. How does he get 10 power on the right? I don't think he does, right?
Wakanda forever!
Wakanda forever? Fuck off. Dropping a destroyer early, that one. Well, we take them. Question is, do we Zola this for the memes? We just chunked, dog. Not gonna matter.